Hi guys, and welcome to my multimedia update. Alright, viewers, now, today, well, I have got a lot of these freebie DVDs here. Oh, and don't worry, they're all from my granddad, because my granddad used to have a lot of those comedy DVDs for a long time. That comes from newspapers in the old days. Five DVDs that I bought from Tesco's, including two of them that I bought today, and down at the bottom, there's a lot of videotapes here. Oh, and don't worry, viewers, I didn't get any of those from a charity shop because it was still in lockdown. But don't worry, though, Rob has kindly just donated all the tapes that Rob and his wife cleared out. So he decided to give it to me. How kind is Rob? Yeah, it's just like deja vu from last year now. Yeah, well, since then. Alright then, so, enough of a chat, let's get on with the freebies. Started with this one, and it's Keeping Up Appearances, Let There Be Light. That's starring Hyacinth Bucket and Richard. Also,
bouquet! Thank you!
Yeah, I'm only kidding. Now, anyway, here's the front and the back. Oh, this is another BBC DVD, by the way. This one's from Daily Mail, it said. Right, moving on to the comedy DVDs properly. And here's the first one, and it's Blue Murder at St. Trinian's. And this is a rated U film, by the way, and it's part of the Sun Classic Comedy Collection. See, those all the girls who being very naughty at playing pranks on the headmistress and teachers. Now, and speaking of headmistresses, I'll show you back. Anyway, here's the front and the back. And see, there's Alistair Sim, who is dressed up as a headmistress. I think that looks ridiculous. Don't you think so? Well, I guess so. Now, anyway, see, that's all the pictures that comes from the film. Oh, and this one's in black and white, by the way. Right, next one, and it's Are You Being Served? Now, do you remember when I showed you the VHS tape of it back in last year when I had trouble getting it working? Well, I got the promo DVD now. And there's Jeff Humphreys, who always says, I'm free! Yeah, I'm only kidding. Anyway, here's the front and the back. Right, next one, and it's The Likely Lads. The last one of a classic comedy collection range. That was the front and the back. Right, and moving on to the Carry On Classics. Now, I know you may remember the Carry On Camping, because Granddad used to have that one too. But I just didn't want to show you that. I'd say with the BBC comedy DVD collection that I got over there. Anyways, let's show you this one next. And this is Carry On Spying. And this is also part of Carry On Collecting. Yeah, I don't know why they put Carry On Collecting on. It's not like that my granddad collects them all the time. He just gets them from newspapers. Anyway, here's the front and the back. And see, this is a rated U film. And it's also starring Barbara Windsor on there, because she was acting as Daphne Honeybutt. Or should it be Daphne Honeybottom? Yeah, I'm only kidding. Don't worry. Oh, and I also heard that from a couple of years on when I first discovered on YouTube, Barbara Windsor was actually an old lady because she had dementia. That's almost as half bad as my other granddad named Warwick. Yeah, rest in peace, Grandad Warwick, and same to Grandad John. Yeah, and what it also says, the Carry On team spy again. Right, next one, and it's Carry On Cabbie. That's another black and white comedy featuring Sid James. Anyway, there's the front and the back. Right, next one, and it's Carry On Jack. That was the one with the pirates on. You know, the one that goes, ha ha! Ahoy there, me hearties! Yeah, I'm only kidding. Anyway, that's the film, that's the front, and the back. And it also says, Hilarity on the High Seas. And see, as you can see on the front, on the back here, it says, the captain, Kenneth Williams, is completely fooled by Sally's disguise. Very funny. Oh, and I enjoyed that last week, and it was very good. Right, next one, and this is the last promo DVD, and it's Carry On Cowboy. And see, I think that's Sid James again, dressed up as a cow, as the kid. Anyway, that's the front and the back, and it says, How the West Was Lost. I don't know. Right, anyway, that's all the freebie DVDs that I've showed you now. Oh, and as I said from a couple of months, rest in peace, Grandad John. I will enjoy these DVDs for a few years to come. Yeah, I know. Anyway, moving on to 5 DVDs. Starting with this one, because that's the first DVD that I have bought from Tesco's from last Friday. And it's Sonic the Hedgehog. Now, you may remember on Shane's channel, in which he used to show everyone his own Sonic the Hedgehog collection. Well, so he did that. That got me inspired to buy that DVD. I thought I might as well get this one. Yeah, I just couldn't say no to that one. Anyway, here's a spine and a back, and it's got special features like deleted scenes and bloopers, the blue blur, Origins of Sonic, Building Robotnik and Jim Carrey, and more. Oh yes, and of course, Origins of Sonic usually means that comes based from a video game in 1991 until, which is basically into a movie like this. And that's how it all happens. Right, I'll take the DVD out. Anyway, here's the front again, because it's the same. Same spine, and the back. Oh, and it's got the new PG certificate on here, because this one was first seen in the cinemas on October 2019, or November. I can't tell. No, I really can't. Anyway, here's a disc for Sonic the Hedgehog. And there's the other Sonic games that are available now. There's Team Sonic Racing, Sonic Mania Plus, and Sonic Forces, and some Sonic merchandise, which is available out at segashop.co.uk. Right, I'm not going to worry about the case, so I'll sort that out later. Right, moving on to 4 more DVDs, starting with Detective Pikachu, the Pokemon. And see, there's Pikachu wearing an old hat. And I know Pikachu normally says, Pika! Yeah, but that was before he was turned into a proper Englishman. Sort of. Well, more like an English mouse, because that's why he is known as a needle mouse. Now, anyway, spine and a back. Oh, it's got the old PG certificate on here. That was way before the new one comes along. And here's a DVD disc for Detective Pikachu. Right, next one, and it's Angry Birds The Movie 2. Ah, yeah, sorry if I haven't got round to show you the first DVD. Yeah, because I didn't bother show you the DVDs back then. But don't worry though, and as most channels requested me to show a whole DVD collection, I will get round to it by the time when I'm free to do it so. Anyway, here's a spine and a back, and it's got an all new mini movie like live stream. It featuring Red, the Angry Bird, Silver, and those adorable hatchlings, because they're new. Anyway, I'll show you the disc now. And here's a disc for The Angry Birds Movie 2. Right, moving on to 2 more DVDs, the ones that I bought today, and it's Toy Story 4. Now, I think I've seen that in the cinemas last year. Oh, yeah, that was a very good movie, but that was way before the COVID-19 lockdown started. Anyway, here's a spine and a back. And here's a disc for Toy Story 4. Right, next one, and it's How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World. Now, that's another film that I don't have. Spine and a back. And here's a disc for How to Train Your Dragon, The Hidden World. Right, so that's the DVDs done now. And moving on to the videotapes. Now, before anyone else asks me, no, they are not from charity shops. They just came from Rob. Yeah, because you see, Rob and his wife has already cleared out a lot of those tapes. Oh yeah, including the 2 exercise videos that Rob just gave me first, before the rest. Yeah, as a pity, Rob doesn't watch videos anymore. Well, I do now. And I know I haven't watched most of them yet, but I have seen all of it, though. Alright then. Now, as I said, not from Charity Shop, just from Rob, because it was Rob's idea to bring some. Alright, now, let's get on with this one first, and it's Jade's Dance Workout. Now, and it says, it's great, I've dropped 2 dress sizes already. Yeah, and how does she look so good? Well, I think she's done a lot of dancing, instead of going to the gym recently. Who cares? It's just an exercise video. Anyway, here's the spine with the Contender Entertainment Group logo on the bottom. And the back. And on the back here, it's got the workout consists of warm up for 10 minutes, dance workout 30 minutes, and cool down and toning 5 minutes. So that adds up to 45 minutes on this one. And yeah, I think I remember having to go at this one once, although I couldn't keep up the moves because I've only got 2 left feet. And here is the tape. And here's the print date, and it's 10th of December 2002. And yeah, that was a very good video to have. So yeah, I might as well do the VHS opening and closings out of that lot when I get round to it. Right, next one, and it's Patsy Palmer's Club Workout. How I danced away a stone. Well, I wouldn't know that, but she did do that before. Spine with a VVL logo on the bottom. And the back. And here's the tape for the club workout. And can't see the print date on here, so we're not going to worry about that. No, of course not. Right, moving on to the only VCI tape that Rob's just donated to me. And it's Men Behaving Badly, Jingle Boobs. Oh yeah, very sorry if I had to use that word, because I know it's a bit of a disgusting word, but it's just a video title, and it's not real. Anyway, it also includes hilarious outtakes and bloopers, plus the classic Christmas special episode. And it also in the front it said, "Warning, contains language of an adult nature." Anyway, here's the spine with the Pearson Television International logo on the bottom instead of a VCI. And here's the back. And see what I mean? That's what it happens. And see, there's a VCI logo on the bottom here. Oh, and it only runs for 63 minutes. That's 1 hour and 3 minutes. Right, I'll show you the tape. And here's the tape for Men Behave Badly, Jingle. And there's not much of a print date, really, so it's just a label on the bottom. Right, next one, and it's Inspector Gadget. Now, a greatest hero ever assembled. Oh, and Rob didn't give me that video before. Yeah, because he didn't realise there was Inspector Gadget on there. But I'm sure it was good fun to watch. Anyway, here's the spine and the back. And here's the tape for Inspector Gadget. And can't see the print date, but I do know that it's 24th of July 2000 or 2001, because the hologram sticker is in the way. Oh yeah, and inside here, there's Toy Story 2. Yeah, I used to have that on video before I could give it away, and I used to rescue that one from Shaw Trust last year, but I didn't want it anymore because I got it on DVD now. Right, next one, and it's Mission Impossible with Tom Cruise. Spine and the back. And here's a tape for Mission Impossible. And there's not much of a print date really, so not much else. Right, next one, and it's The Adventures of Pluto Nash, The Man on the Moon, and it's starring Eddie Murphy as Pluto. Spine with the Warner Home Video logo on the top and the back, and it says the year is 2087. And here's the tape for Pluto Nash. And here's the print date, and it's 22nd of February 2003. Right, next one, and it's Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Now, I used to have that on video when I was young, but I didn't want it anymore. But luckily, Rob has just got this tape as well. Anyway, here's the spine and the back. And here's the tape for Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. And the print date is 23rd of March 2002. And there's a special leaflet here. Now, I'm not going to bother to show you the leaflet, because I'm just nearly out of time, really. But, to tell you what, I'll quickly show you. Now, see what I mean? But this has got Lego Harry Potter, the Lego sets, and there's the sweets called Bertie Bott's Every Flavour Beans, and there's Harry Potter Prizes to be Won, and there's the second film, which was in cinemas many years ago, and there's the Harry Potter toys, trading card games, and I used to have that on PC to go with the Harry Potter collection, and also I used to have it on PlayStation, but I didn't want it anymore. And there's some other videos. Now, I got Cats and Dogs, The Iron Giant, and I got that one on DVD, but I don't think I've got any others. And I used to have a little polar bear, but I didn't watch it that much. Yeah, as I was a bit too old to watch that one back then. Anyway, I'll put the video back now. Right, moving on to the next one, and it's Men in Black, protecting the Earth from a scum of the universe. Spy and the back. And here's the tape for Men in Black. And can't see the print date, so no print date on here, as I can't tell. Right, next one, and it's Kevin and Perry Go Large. Now, you may remember the Harry Enfield video that I showed you about for my last update. Well, Harry Enfield was the teenager, like, of Kevin. And for Kathy Burke, she was acting as Perry. So they get their own film. How cool is that? Spine with the Icon logo on the top, as I used to have on Thomas and the Magic Railroad. And the back. Oh yeah, and there's the leaflet for the Video Entertainment Awards 2000. And it says Quality Street. Oh, this one features the advert at the end, by the way. And the classic adverts that are on the beginning of the tape. And there it is, Kevin and Perry Go Large. And here's the print date, and it's 20th of October 2000. So this will be 20 years, probably from later this year. Right, moving on to the next one. And this is the birthday present of Rob's, but it's not anymore, because this is mine, and it's Independence Day. And see, that's what it looks like. Spine and a back. And here's a tape for Independence Day. And here's a print date, and it's the 1st of May, 1997. Oh, and viewers, did I forget to mention that this video used to be the birthday present of Rob's in the 90s. And yeah, it was very good, as Rob told me about that. Right, next one, and it's The Planet of the Apes. Spy. And the back. And here's the tape for Planet of the Apes. And there's no print date on here, so it just says retail on there. And believe me, I know, it is a retail. Right, next one, and it's The Nutty Professor 2, The Clubs. Oh, and it's starring Eddie Murphy as The Clubs. And there they all are. Spine. And the back. And here's the tape for Nutty Professor 2. And can't see the print date. Let me see if I can see it in closer. Yeah, excuse me, just whilst I have a quick look. Well, I obviously can't see it. Yeah, because it's a bit too dark. Never mind, but at least it was 2002, or even 2003 anyway. So let's say it's 2002 now. Right, next one, and it's Meet the Parents, with Robert De Niro and Ben Stiller. Great jokes, great performances, and great film. Yep, and it's a comedy. Spine. And a back. And here's a tape for Meet the Parents. And the print date is 8th of May 2002. Right, next one. Now, I know I've already showed you that for my last update, but I didn't want that one anymore because I had to throw it away. But luckily, Rob has just got that one so he can give that to me. And this is Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. Spine. And the back. And here's the tape. And there's not much of a print date anyway. so that's fine. Right, five more tapes now, starting with Rat Race, and it's also starring Rowan Atkinson, John Cleese, Whoopi Goldberg, and loads of others. And it includes the making of Rat Race, and here they all are. Spine with a Path logo on the bottom, and the back. And here's the tape for Rat Race. And there's no print day on here. Right, next one, and it's What's the Worst That Could Happen? And it starred Martin Lawrence and Danny DeVito. And yeah, that was a very funny film. Spine with an MGM logo on the bottom instead of home video. And the back. And here's a tape for What's the Worst That Could Happen? And it says retail tape. Well, there's no print day on here. Right, next one, and it's Black Hawk Down. That's another Rob's tape. Now, I know I haven't seen this one yet, and I know it's an action film, but it will be good fun to watch. Spine, and the back. And here's a tape for Black Hawk Down. Ah, well, at least I can see the print date a little bit now. No, I don't. Yeah, it's not much on the print date, really, so I'll put that back. There we go. Next one, and it's The Fast and the Furious, and that's something to do with racing cars. And I used to play the arcade game of it that way within my own trips, but I got the full film of it now. Anyway, here's the spine and the back. And here's a tape for The Fast and the Furious. And not much of a print date there, really, so nope. There we are. Last one now, and it's Charlie's Angels. Oh, and it's got the new 15 certificate on the videotape on the video cover. Spine and the back. And here's the tape for Charlie's Angels. And there's not much of a print date. So there you go, viewers. That was pretty much all the update that I can do now. And yeah, that was a lot I have collected during the lockdown. Well, some from the DVDs from Tesco's, promo DVDs from my parents, and videotapes from Rob. And that's pretty much all there is. All right, then, viewers. Now, by the time when the COVID-19 lockdown is over, I will get some more videotapes, hopefully in the future. So, I will see you then. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye. Oh, and I will see you in the DVD collection, which I will show you the lot. See you then.